Dead after a workplace accident at an asphalt company in Luzerne County. Police say the 68-year-old employee was hit by one of the heavy machinery vehicles at American Asphalt in Jackson Township near Shavertown around 9:30 this morning. The victim's name hasn't been released. Local and federal agencies are investigating the deadly accident in Luzerne County.